pipe here, this, and I have a drop leg. It's the same one that I wear with my normal airsoft kit. It's a medic pouch and a water bottle pouch. This hook to go into it. Helmet right now. I don't know if I made one. I don't generally like wearing helmets in airsoft. But I'll deal with it. That's now blue with this screen over it. Of course, I added this hook so that I could sling my rifle. The flashlight. I think I posted a previous video about that. Pretty sure, yeah, I don't have a battery in the gun right now, but I'm working on getting a 9.6 for it. So, the straps up here are adjustable. So is this belt that holds on that piece. These are not adjustable, they're elastic though. Just use QD clips to attach it everywhere. Just clip it there. Clip back here. And then I have both sides here. And then my drop leg belt has one. And that's all. Like and comment.